right, here we are. Alright, so as you can see, I'll catch everyone up just in case you missed the previous episodes. Our capital's Reuben. We've built cities Jillian, G, and Sour Patch, and Parent Lawyer. We are looking to expand here by taking La Venta. They have a pretty powerful wall right now, so we're going to need some extra defense. We have a couple legions, horsemen. Actually, it looks like one legion. And then we also want to build a city here. Russia's our main rival right here. They're probably most likely to attack us, so we definitely need to be prepared for them. Other than that, let's just go around and continue and see where we're at. I know defensively right now our military is only a power of 67, so we're definitely the weakest of all the civilizations we've seen so far. So we're definitely going to have to be prepared for that. This is a good practice round. If we happen to not win on Emperor here, I'm not going to be too disappointed. We've already had enough problems, but definitely what we learned from this episode and this trial here will definitely help us in the future. So I'm not going to be completely dismayed if we lose. I can see that we're already on turn 116, so definitely going to need some help there. But we'll do the best we can. Maybe we'll outsmart them. We're definitely better on military attacking, that's for sure. Checking out. St. Petersburg's definitely the most interesting city I've seen. They have the Oracle right here. Definitely looking into that. You can see we've got Brazil over here. Far off is Greece. They're always pestering us to get into wars more often. And barbarians are taking out several barbarian encampments that were pestering us in the beginning. They were also at war. There was a Kumasi was at war with Russia that kept them back for a long time. So definitely we'll look into that. Another thing I need to do is make sure my culture is higher. My culture is pretty low. Culture's key. I should have been building monuments. That's another mistake I made. Monuments and siege towers when we attack. Those were two big problems I had. It's not too late to fix that, but I definitely need to get started as soon as possible. Sumeria that we saw attacking, we expect them to attack. They had a lot of military units from right here. I don't see any right now, but you never know when they might come over. A lot of people are upset with us. Denounce, 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 denounce. The only one that hasn't denounced is France. But they probably will, just because we're an emperor and that's what they do. So. Next unit to move was the Legion. He definitely needs to... Interesting, he could build a fort right here. Nah, that's okay. I'm gonna move over here to help this settler. Protect the settler. Okay, so we have the builder that we built. We need builder. What do we need the most? We need it on this quarry over here. In case you're wondering, these colored things, these are probably part of the CQUI mod that I mentioned that we're doing. It's a very useful thing. If you look it up on Steam, you can download CQUI mod and then it'll give you a lot of updates and make things a lot easier and quicker to use. It's on a hill. So this is, whenever you get trees on hills, I like to cut down the trees and then build a mine. See if we can policy change policies. This will help me with city defense and production towards defensive buildings. I've got two walls, so I need to get that going. Don't have any barbarians, so let's do that. Let's double check. We got campuses, 100% district adjacency. Settlers don't need colonization at the moment. I just finished. So we need to change to something else. Great scientist points will help me catch up with science. It's always a good thing. Not in a war at the moment. But barbarians have a ship right here that keeps annoying us. Coming in and destroying every time I make an improvement on those pearls. He's probably gonna come over here and disrupt here. One of the reasons I built walls over here, but I can't compete. I don't have any ships at the moment. I have a harbor over here. I guess I could bring ships around, but scout continuing to explore everywhere. Extra for me and more money for me. I'll take that. They're still unfriendly with me. And here's the reasons why. You can click this little thing over here for relationship to try to see why they're upset. It says establish a trade route that'll make them happy. Something I could do. So they've got crossbows here that they're I need fresh water. I don't think this is fresh water. Coast and lake. Housing 6. Yeah, that's for sure. So if I built a bath here, next to the mountain. Oh, I'm already next to a river. Never mind. Yeah, only plus 2. But you get 1 amenity for entertainment from a bath. That's interesting. Well, I'll go with library. I know technology is super important. I also need military. I want crossbows. That's what I really want. Legions are key too. Legions, crossbow. Library. This is the only one that can build horsemen. Horsemen are key for getting ranged units around and make movement a lot better. Kind of dominate the area around a fight. I like ranged units, especially for attacking cities. They get longer range and they just upgrade, and get better and better and better. We don't have any, so let's go ahead and start one. Next one is going to be LV Wolf 722. And I said we'd go ahead and take off numbers, so we'll just use the name itself. what we're going to build in LV Wolf 722 or LV Wolf's is we are very close to the enemy, so this would be a good place for walls, for defense. We could also get an archer and be prepared to fend off people.
Dovreste prestare attenzione a ciò che va accade d'intorno. Credetemi, vi sono fin troppi giochini che stanno avendo luogo.
I'd imagine the whole world as one big machine. Machines never come with any spare parts, you know. They always come with the exact amount they need.
Greenery that'll allow for growth, we don't have a housing issue right now, but it'll increase food. I know we need military. I like getting another bombard unit, a catapult. We're going to have to tear into attacking people and getting cities. That's going to be our key for this game, because I don't think we're going to catch up in culture or science. So we just have to build up military. Let's go. Effective, but I think they ignore the walls for the most part, so that's definitely possible.
The advance of feudalism came the growth of iron armor, until, at last, a fighting man resembled an armadillo. Apprentices in a craft where no one ever becomes a master.
Industrial zone. Hey, good timing. special requirements, I see. Here we go, water map. Boosted. Done. Done and done. That's what money's for boosting things. You want to go faster, the better. Definitely have to put our foot on the gas pedal if we're going to catch up to these guys. Military-wise, we're right there in the middle now, which is good. But we're way behind in science, so we're going to have to put our foot on the pedal on the military and take over cities. And that's how we're going to catch up in science. Otherwise, Sumeria is going to go off to Mars while we're flipping our moves. Alright, catapult. And we're going to get it there. Legion's hit. Horsemen, I would get spearmen. They're good anti-cavalry, but they don't have any horsemen, so I'm not too worried about that. I like crossbowmen. They're just key all around. They can move and attack at the same time. That's another key thing. Walls here, that'll be key for getting out barbarians that are annoying. Oh, here we go. So we're up for a district. Districts are really key. They're useful. They speed things up. Overall, they're just overall much more. I know commercial hubs, somebody needed one. Let's see. Oh, we already have campus. That we need culture. They're very tricky to build connections to places anyway. Yeah, let's just do it. We actually can start another one. Another district, and we need to build a commercial one. Lock in the cost, and that's the main reason to do that. If we do not lock it in, then as we get more civics and science discoveries, that will increase the cost. So we might as well get it for however many years or production that it currently has. Finished ancient walls. Granary for housing. That may be a good thing. Do I have a monument? Can't find one. Oh yeah, we got districts here. We can lock them in. Let's see where campus is wise. If we build a campus here, we get a plus one. Next to a mountain, plus one. Plus one out of the way, but it's on a hill that we can mine for. Rainforest. Regular woods. Rainforest. Horses are key. Let's start a campus. Switch to a builder. We're locking in the cost of the campus, and then we're bumping over to builder to help improve some of this stuff. I hate to do it on a hill, but I'd rather knock down trees. Yeah, we need a builder to help clear all this up. I'm gonna knock down trees so I'll get production, so I'm not gonna. Oh, I need money to. Okay. Let's do the builder and then campus. Yeah, if I click campus, it's gonna ask me where. Yeah, it's okay. So. Short on builders. If we had money, we'd get that quick. Can't have everything. Always behind on builders. That's one of my things. I gotta keep up with builders.
The four building blocks of the universe are fire, water, gravel, and vinyl.
Plus, I could also bump over my policy to. I'm sure one of them has like a plus attack or something. More. Another thing is I can take out this trainer. I'm a slightly better position. Yeah, yeah, you're denouncing me again. Production is too low. Your troops tread too close to my borders. Just a picturesque intrusion. I'm gonna ignore that request. If I say passing by and then I'm too close, you're gonna get mad at me. You're already denouncing me, so I have nothing really to lose. I'm just gonna go. Oh, you have a knight. Very strong military unit. Alright, send envoy. I still have the doubling on zero. This helps with culture. This could bump me up to plus two for every theater. I'm no longer Colossus. I can become the suzerain. What do you think? Yeah. I'll go ahead and double the Zanzibar one. Doubling is, you know, useful. Maybe later in the game.
Inventions have been so simple as the stirrup, but few have had so catalytic an influence on history.
Yeah, if I attack Brazil now, Samaria's gonna come after me. Wow. Alright, so now I said I'd declare war on Levanta. Declare war. Heavy warmonger penalty. Some of this, but why are they not letting me? France finally denounced me. Now everybody's denounced me for everybody that I've seen so far. You satisfied Pedro, so he likes everything. Bombarded by the city center, taking 55 damage. Wow. I look forward to knocking down those walls. Alright, so this legion can move forward where this was. This is horseman. Horseman has melee strength of 36. Legion has melee strength of 40. Slightly better. Nothing. they've got this thing about AI, artificial intelligence in the game. They are not very smart about doing the smart thing as far as defense and battles.
Coming down.
It's one of the things I like about this game, just keep promoting stuff. When it becomes more strong, it will be even better. Battery RAM. You can move up to... Builder, we need a lot of things building wise. What was the most key? We have luxuries. We have damaged stuff over here. I think while we're down here, I was gonna chop over here. That's right. Let's do that first. Flanking bonus. Sure. This means when you have people surrounding or other people, then they can cause more damage. Promotion can scale cliff walls.
Being a mercenary, though, hey, we just go wherever there's a mixture of money and trouble.
Horseman, can you go become a knight yet? Looks like he's going to be good for movement and catching stuff around the outside. So I'm going to put him way down here. Thank you. plus 50 discount to all unit upgrades. Hey, that's gonna be key. And sack bonuses for pillaging, very useful. Ooh, Merchant Republic, that's another thing that I like to get. So we can get, let's get our Divine Right right now. Monarchy, that'll give us extra policies. Six instead of four. Very useful. And soon we'll probably end up switching to exploration, but we're going to be taking military attack, so having extra bonuses, that's going to be key. Alright, we get an extra envoy. We still have zero here, so we can double here. From now on, we can turn off the bonuses for this. So, change policies. I can change policies. I no longer need the first envoy to be there, so let's do that. Charismatic leader. Still bonuses for campuses, settlers, production in all cities would be useful. Will be useful, so we just have to time it right, so when we are ready to do upgrades, we switch to that. I'll leave it. Oh, we already got all of that, so what we're going to do. So we don't need mines anymore, so. Legions are done. This is key. got so many military material. Would you like to give me cotton? How about you just give it to me or I won't attack you? Declare war on me, and then people won't get as mad because he won't, because his military is strong. I wish he would. Oh, here we go. Line will make people happy. That increases the military. That's another reason we can build your smoke gravel and stuff, marble. Okay, so. If I thought they were going to attack me, that might be useful. Okay. Well, in the long term, they might. If I build a fort on it, can I still build a mine on it, please? Or a district or something else. Okay, why not? One gold per turn for my whales that I know. How about if you throw in your pocket? They do not want to give up their coffee. I mean, money is key. Give me 10 all at once. We should get undenounced. Here we go. 4 per turn plus 1 for my wheels. What if you threw in your mercury? Hey, look at that. They'll give me mercury. I just have to play 2 per turn plus 47. So they are willing to. It's only 1 per turn. Then they change their mind. So if they're the ones who come up with the idea, they can give whatever they want, but what would it take for iron? Brazil's coming. They're giving me cotton and 2 per turn and 8. I'll take it just because of the money up front. I know I'm about to declare war on them anyway, but it's only a moderate instead of
você verá como lhe será infrutífero.
harbor, but I'm not really familiar right now. Looks like water's not necessarily the strongest thing for us at the moment. Anyway, plus I'm on the water, so not too worried. Greenery will be key, housing at some point, extra food, especially with all this tundra. I could also build a builder. Thank you. that a river?
Okay.
It is the mark of an educated mind to be able to entertain a thought without accepting it. Listen, strange women lying in ponds distributing swords is no basis for a system of government. You can't expect to wield supreme power just because some watery tart threw a sword at you. Thank you.
on that. We might actually have one, but I think it's already complete. We could decrease unit maintenance. We got a lot of units right now by one, because we're running low on money. Plus one amenity for cities with a garrison unit. I don't have a lot. I know I need that to make people happy. This is good. All right. Thank you, Jemmy. Appreciate it. All your help. Very useful. And for this, I get to rename. Zaftin. Thank you. Pedro finished another wonder. Does he realize we're taking over all these places? He's spending all his time on wonders and we're just moving along, taking them over. In fact, let's look and see how people are doing the happiness rocks. They're happy. They got 5 amenities of 3 required. No more arenas. So I thought we were not losing a lot because of war weariness, but we don't actually have war weariness. Even after declaring war on so many people. Maybe because we're winning and they're not attacking us in our own places. That's probably the main reason. Gold per turn. I'm in a war. Aren't you happy with me? Horseman was attacked by a scout. I thought it'd be attacked by here, but like maybe because I got mountains defending me. Interesting. Alright, catapult needs to go over here to this spot right here. Still a major defeat if I attack them. I could finish off this. Yeah, let's go ahead and do that. Get a promotion, hey. I'll take it. Taken out.
Σπαρτιάτε, καλώ σε ήεσαν. Καρτερό, Ισκουρό, Ανδρέο.
That would be cool. Have you ever seen anyone undenounced?
The soul to look upwards and leads us from this world to another.
Go ahead towards that. Just wait. lot of faith if I take this colossal head. Appreciate everyone for stopping by. Thanks for the advice. Looking forward to getting a lot more production soon. And thanks a lot. Feel free to follow, like, check out the Twitch for Mangler3M on Twitch. For current active ones, if you want to participate, feel free. Definitely open to new ideas, always room for improvement. And you can also check out the YouTube to like and subscribe to future and past episodes if you like this. But I'll let you go, and thanks a lot. Talk to you next time.